I'm like, ooh, I thought I was clever. A3, if he takes, we got bow, and we fork the pieces. But instead, he goes back to bishop b3. Now we take the pawn, and it's like, oh, you can't. You go here. I might even let you take, because then I hit you with bow. Hello. But instead, he does that.